वेलकम स्टूडेंट प्रवीण पाटिल कॉलेज ऑफ डिप्लोमा इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी भाईंदर ईस्ट सब्जेक्ट एप्लाइड मैथमेटिक्स माय सेल्फ मिसेस स्मिता शेखर कांबळे चैप्टर इज 6 एप्लीकेशन ऑफ डेफिनेट इंटीग्रेशन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव टू कंटिन्यू अबाउट दीज टॉपिक्स ओनली एप्लीकेशन ऑफ द डेफिनेट इंटीग्रल द एरिया the curve of a function, the area between two curves, the volume of solid of revaluation. Revise the area under the curve or enclosed curve. Y is equal to 2x minus 8. It is the equation of the straight line is given. With the ordinates means the lower limit is 2, upper limit 8, 2x minus 8 dx. Now we have to find the area, lower limit it is we have to consider as the 4 and upper limit 8 we have to not eligible for area of two portion we have to define that is we have to define in this way. What is the integration of x? X square upon 2. What is the integration of 8? It is 1 that is x. So that's why we simplify 16 is the area of square units and total area 4 times into plus 16 is 20 unit square. Now obviously area between two curves we have to define. Find the area shown enclosed by the curve y is equal to x in bracket x minus 1 the x-axis and the line x is equal to 2. We need to calculate two separate integrals. It is easy to define this way. Why? Because we have to enclose the area we have to define in this diagrammatically. 0 to 1 and 1 to 2, it is enclosed area we have to find. By using our property, what we have to define? The x is equal to 2 and we have the ordinates. So that's why 0 to 1 and 1 to 2, both integrals we have to define. So I1 is equal to, what is the integration of x square minus x? Yes, x square integration is x cube upon 3, x integration is x square upon 2. X square minus x, there is same thing we have to follow for I2. Lower limit 0, upper limit 1, 1 upon 3, minus 1 upon 2, minus 1 upon 6. If we are going to consider I2, x square minus x, lower limit 1, upper limit 2, that is x cube upon 3 minus x square upon 2, lower limit 1, upper limit 2. So, 8 upon 3 minus 2, minus 1 upon 3, minus 1 upon 2, 5 upon 6. We adding to both the area, we given the exact total area. That is the for the actual area, we adding two answer ignoring the negative because area is always positive. So that's why 1 upon 6 plus 5 upon 6, 6 upon 6, so exactly 1 square unit. Example, find the area bounded by y is equal to e raised to x, y is equal to e square and the y axis. It is look like the strip way e square minus e raised to x. So x equal to 0 intersection e raised to 2, e raised to x, x is equal to 2. That's why the total area of this strip given by this diagram is defined area is equal to lower limit 0, upper limit 2 because final function is in a format of 2, e square minus e raised to x dx. So we know that e square is constant, one integration is x, e raised to x integration e raised to x. Lower limit 0, upper limit 2 because it is start from the origin, e raised to 0 is always 1. So our graph is start from e raised to 0 to e raised to 2. That's why we have to take lower limit 0, upper limit 2. So 2 e raised to 2. Minus e raised to 2 minus 0 e raised to 2 minus e raised to 0. We have to put upper limit first and lower limit instead of x in this expression. Simplify 2 e square minus e square e square. E square into 0 0 minus minus become plus e raised to 0 is always 1. So we define e square plus 1 is the square unit of the area. Find the area of the region bounded by the graph f of x is equal to 2 minus x square and g of x is equal to x. First we have to set f of x is equal to g of x, then there is intersecting point 2 minus x square is equal to x, x square plus 2x minus 2 equal to 0, x plus 2x minus 1, x equal to minus 2x equal to 1, those are the expression. Lower limit 1, upper limit minus 2. Yes, it is possible? No. Lower limit is always negative, upper limit is positive, minus 2 to 1. 2 minus x square minus x. We define and taking integration, we derive the final value 9 upon 2. Find the area of the region bounded by the graphs of y is equal to x square plus 2, y equal to minus x between x equal to 0 and x equal to 1. In this diagram, we have the formula a is equal to lower limit a, upper limit b, f of x minus g of x. To find intersecting point, before it is already given x equal to 0 to x equal to 1, lower limit 0, upper limit 1. We have to put x square minus plus 2 minus of g of x is minus minus plus x. X square plus x plus 2, by that diagrammatically, it is not intersecting. We have to find the area between these way. So therefore, x square plus x plus 2. So what is the integration of x square? Yes, it is exactly x cube upon 3. What is the integration of x? X square upon 2. What is the integration of constant 1? That is exactly x. So we derive x cube upon 3 plus x square upon 2 plus 2x, lower limit 0, upper limit 1. Obviously 0, we derive the answer is 0. So that's why better we have to put 1. 1 upon 3, 1 upon 2 plus 2. Simplify, we derive the final answer 17 upon 6 square unit. When the standard shaded area of rotated 360 about the x-axis, we again observe that the volume is generated. So before goes to volume, so we have to must know about the volume, how it is exactly derived. The volume generated when the curve is rotated through the 360 about the x-axis, Vx is equal to pi lower limit a, upper limit b, y square dx. Be careful, the volume must of the solid generated 3D dimension to find the area of all the region. That's why pi is given. So let us take example. V is equal to pi a to b, y square dx. What is given? X cube plus 1 is the equation given. X cube plus 1 whole bracket square dx. What is the integration of x cube? No. We have to first find a plus b bracket square. A square plus 2ab plus b square. Then we have to find integration. So x raised to 6 plus 2x cube plus 1, it is the expansion of this bracket. So we have to use x raised to 7 upon 7. Wow. Yes. X raised to n. Integration is x raised to n plus 1 upon n plus 1. That's why x raised to 7 upon 7 plus x raised to 4 upon 2 plus x. Upper limit 3, we have to put, we derive pi 355.93 of the minus 0. So we derive the pi value 22 upon 7 or 3.14. We derive the final answer 1118.2 unit cube. In area, we use the unit is unit square. Here we have to use the unit is unit cube for the volume. Suppose v is equal to pi a to b f of x square dx is given, where y is f of x, the equation of the curve whose area being rotated. That is important. A and b, the limits and area rotated dx, show that the area being rotated about x-axis. Suppose y is equal to 3x square is given. V is equal to pi a to b y square dx. We have to put the value 3x square dx. So pi remain as the same. 0 to 1, 9x square dx is there. Pi remain as the same, 3x cube 1 upon 0, because x square integration, yes, exactly x cube upon 3. 3, 3 get cancelled, so 3, 3 are 9, so that's why 9x cube is the answer. Upper limit 1, so 3 into 1, 3, 3 pi, minus pi into 0, 0, 3 pi unit cube is the final answer of given curve of the volume. Suppose volume is a to b pi y square dx. Example, the graph of y is equal to x square between x is equal to 1 and x equal to 3 is rotated completely around the x-axis. Find the volume generated. Volume look like this way. 1 to 3 pi x raised to 4. Why? Yes, x square bracket square is x raised to 4 dx. Not to forget to take the square of the function. So pi remain always कांस्टेंट एक्स रेस टू फोर इंटीग्रेशन एक्स रेस टू फाइव अपॉन फाइव लोअर लिमिट वन अपर लिमिट थ्री व्हाट इज वी हैव टू पुट थ्री रेस टू फाइव अपॉन फाइव एंड देन वन रेस टू फाइव अपॉन फाइव सो वी डिराइव पाई अपॉन फाइव 243 पाई अपॉन फाइव सिंप्लीफाई 243 माइनस पाई ऑब्वियसली 242 अपॉन फाइव पाई we have to put pi value 22 upon 7 or 3.14 by calculating on calculator we derive the final answer is what 48.4 pi suppose f of x is root x is given one lower limit is 1 upper limit is 4 because 1 less than equal to x less than 4 already given volume formula a to b pi radian square because the given part is root x so root x whole bracket square is x because we know that root a bracket square is a using law of indices pi 1 to 4 x dx is there what is the integration of x it is exactly x square upon 2 upper limit 4 lower limit 1 so 2 square upon 2 no 4 square is 16 upon 2 8 and divided minus 1 square 1 by 2 we derive the 16 upon 2 minus 1 upon 2 is 15 upon 2 pi again least but not least yes it is forgotten yes we have to find the area no volume of the two curves or between the curves suppose x plus 4 bracket square minus x square plus 2 whole square pi is already given so we have formula volume between two curve is defined v is equal to lower limit a upper limit b of integration pi y2 minus y2 square minus y1 square so pi x square plus 8x plus 16 minus x raised to 4 4x square plus 4 what is the integration of x square x cube upon 3 8x raised to 4 or equating we have to done x raised to 4 minus x raised to 4 x square plus minus 4x square minus 3x square 8x remain as the same 16 minus 4 12 what is the integration of x raised to 4 x raised to 5 upon 5 x square integration x cube upon 3 x integration x square upon 2 a 1 integration x put upper limit first 2 raised to 5 2 raised to cube 2 raised to 2 2 lower limit minus 1 raised to 5 minus 1 raised to 3 minus 1 raised to 2 minus 1 simplify we derive pi in bracket 128 upon 5 minus in bracket minus 34 upon 5 simplify we derive the final answer v is equal to minus minus plus 162 pi upon 5 so in this way we have to denote the application of integration determine the integration mechanism perform integration verify the integrate product application of integration determine the integration mechanism perform integration verify the integrate product develop plan for the process verify the work process define the standard form it is the application of integration but application of integration eligible for definite integration application also how it is derived so application of definite integration the area under the curve of the function the area between two curve and the volume of solid revolution in the calculus the integral of a function is an extension of the concept of a sum the process of finding integral is called integration the process is usually used to find measures totality such area volume mass displacement find always mass displacement and volume you have to concern with the physics topic which is very useful then the integral would be written integration f of x the sign represent the integration a and b the endpoints the interval f of x is the function which integrate known as integrand and dx is notation for the variable of the integration and the integrals discuss in the project are terms are definite integral so what is exactly now application of definite integral in calculus the integral of a function is an extension of the concept of sum the process of finding integrals is called integration the process is usually used to find the measure of totality such as area volume mass displacement etc So in this way, in this lecture, we have to discuss the area of enclosed curve is given by what? Capital A, lower limit A, upper limit B of integration f of x dx. The area between two curves is defined by capital A. What is that? Yes, y2 minus y1, integration lower limit A, upper limit B, and volume pi y1 square.